Hello YouTube, K4DPS back again. And we're going to take a look at the Whistler handheld radio scanner model WS1040. This is a great featured packed handheld scanner. And we're going to go through what comes in the box. And of course, first up, you've got the scanner itself. A very, very nice form fitting. Goes wraps around your hand very nicely. The belt clip comes on it. It's attached right there for you. This is where you put your batteries, which you actually have two options on the batteries. This yellow battery pack, it takes AA batteries, and this yellow battery pack is used exclusively for rechargeable batteries. So if you're going to be recharging the batteries, nickel cadmium, any type of rechargeable batteries, you're going to need to use the yellow battery pack. And then it also comes with the black battery pack. This is just so you can use your regular alkaline AA batteries. It's very easy. It's got these two connections right here, and they literally, you just put your AA batteries in and you drop that right in the back of the scanner like so, where it makes contact. Replace the cover, and now you have some power. Next thing you have in here is a nice flexible all band rubber BNC antenna. Very easy to attach. You just line up the holes like so, push that down, and then just twist. And once you have it twisted, it'll lock into place right there. And now your antenna is set to go. Also comes with a very handy manual. Very nice. Tells you everything you need to know about the scanner itself. Run over here and you have your AC power supply. It also doubles as a charger, which is also very nice. Comes with the scanner itself, so you have your AC charger. And then you also have your PC. So, personal computer USB connection, which this right here comes in extremely handy when it comes to programming the scanner. You can program the scanner manually, or you can actually connect this to your scanner and your computer, and with third-party software, you can download all of your frequencies in your area into your scanner here. It's very easy to do. On the side of the scanner right here is a little the little plug right there. And you take this end like so, and it goes right in the side of the scanner. And then the other end is the USB, and it slides right into your computer. Very nice feature. Very, very nice feature of this digital scanner. Anyway, we just wanted to introduce you to it. This right here on this side is your AC adapter where it plugs into. Very easy to do. And it also doubles as your charger. So let's take your AC cord like so. And on the other end of it is your little plug, mini plug, and it goes right in the side of the scanner like so, clips right in there. So I just wanted to introduce you to Whistler's new digital handheld radio scanner, WS1040. It works extremely well, and we will get more in depth with this scanner in some more videos. Once again, thank you for watching, and have a great day.